Morocco, religious ceremony in Rabat, capital of the French protectorate, when the Sultan, Sidi Mohammed Ben Yousef, accompanied by an Egyptian priest, drove in state to attend evening prayer at the mosque. This was the Sultan's first attendance since his recent return from exile.